is Vicki David from the Windows Club. If you encounter the error Outlook data file has reached the maximum size on your system, then don't worry, just watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to reduce the size of the PST. Open Microsoft Outlook. Click on File to open its menu. Click on Account Settings and Account Settings once again. Select Data Files. Now, you will have to select the PST file for which you wish to reduce the size. Click on Settings, go to the Advanced tab. Click on Outlook Data File Settings. Click on Compact Now. It would need a few minutes to reduce the size of the PST file. Select OK. The second solution is to increase the size limit for PST files for Outlook. You can also increase the size limit for PST files from 50 GB to 100 GB using the Registry Editor. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command REGEDIT and hit Enter. Go to the following path: HKEY_CURRENT_USER. Software, Microsoft, Office 16.0, Outlook, PST. In the right pane, right-click on the open space. Select New and then DWORD 32-bit. Name it Max Large File Size. Double-click on the newly created entry to open its properties. Change the value data to 102400, which corresponds to 100 gigabytes. Click on OK to save the settings. Now, right-click on the open space once again. Select New and then DWORD 32-bit. Name it Warn Large File Size. Double-click on the newly created entry to open its properties. Change the value data to 97280, which corresponds to 95 gigabytes. Click on OK to save the settings. We hope these solutions solved your problem. If yes, then please subscribe to the channel. Thank you and have a nice day.